Hi children, hope all are doing well. Today's class we are going to discuss the answers of assignment of date 15th June. Topic is synthetic fibers and plastics. The first question is, what is PET and what are the uses of PET? What is PET and their uses of it? What are the uses of PET? PET is a type of plastic. Its abbreviation is polyethylene terephthalene, children, and it is a code 1 plastic. PET is polyethylene terephthalene. Its code is 1. Its recycling code is 1. And next they are asking, what are the uses of PVC? PET. PET type of plastic are nothing but code 1 plastic is widely used in the manufacture of storage bottles. In the manufacture of soft drink bottles, PET type plastic, nothing but code 1 plastic is widely used. And also in food packagings, PET is used. So these are some major uses of PET. PET is used in making soft drink bottles, in food packagings, and also it is used in the synthetic fiber polyester. So it is used in the preparation of polyester. It is a synthetic fiber, and in food packagings this code plastic is used, and it is widely used in the manufacture of soft drink bottles. Okay, so these are the uses of PET. Next question is, what the code 4 indicates and what are the uses? Second question is, what the code 4 indicates, what are their uses and its uses? Code 4 is given to LDPE type of plastic, children. LDPE, its abbreviation is low density polyethylene. Its code is 4. Okay, and they are asking, what are its uses? LDPE type plastic or code 4 plastic is widely used in making plastic bags and garbage bags. So the major use of LDPE is in the manufacture of plastic bags, garbage bags, etc. Okay, these are the uses of LDPE. The next one is, what are the uses of polyvinyl chloride? Third question is, what are the uses of polyvinyl chloride? In the short form, we call it as PVC, children. Yes? In the short form, polyvinyl chloride is called PVC. Its code is 3. Okay. And now they are asking, what are the uses of polyvinyl chloride? Polyvinyl chloride is widely used in making boots, shower curtains, okay, window cases, borders of the windows, and imitation leather, in the manufacture of imitation leather, border of the windows, okay, in the manufacture of boots, polyvinyl chloride is used. So these are the 3 questions, children. Next 3 blanks are given. Let us see. Dash is used in vehicle interior trim bumpers. Which type of plastic is used in the vehicle interior trim and bumpers? The options are LDPE, PVC, PP, nothing but polypropylene, and HDPE. Okay, answer is polypropylene, children. Polypropylene is used in making the interior parts of the cars. The next question, to manufacture pipes, mostly dash is used. In the manufacture of pipes, drainage pipes and all, PVC type plastic, code 3 plastic, is used in the manufacture of pipes. So the answer of the next question is PVC. And the last one is, plastic is used in which type of plastic is used in garbage bags? In the preparation of garbage bags, as I told you in the second question, which type of plastic is used in the preparation of garbage bags, children? LDPE of code 4. Okay, so these are the questions, children. That's all. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.